everyone. This is girl person Rachel with two traveling dogs in Your Dog's Diner. And I'm excited because this week we are going to show you how to make vegan roasted butternut squash soup. So why is butternut squash a great recipe to make for you and your dog? Other than the fact it's delicious, it has tons of vitamin A, vitamin C, fiber, and potassium. So what are you going to need for this recipe besides a good glass of wine for yourself? Well, you're going to need two medium-sized butternut squash. You're going to need about 1/4 cup of organic cilantro. You're going to need about 2 cups of organic carrots. You're going to need just a little bit of sea salt. You're also going to need about 1 cup of organic unsweetened coconut milk. You're going to need about 1 tablespoon of ginger, 1 tablespoon of cinnamon, about 8 cups of water or vegetable broth, but you have to make sure the vegetable broth does not have onions in it. And then we have 2 optional ingredients. So we have coconut amino acids, organic, and we're also going to use a little bit of fresh ground black pepper.